Google's AI model can predict insulin resistance in patients using wearables. This will help prevent type 2 diabetes for at-risk patients.
Diabetes affects around 500 million patients around the world, with 40% of them unaware that they even have diabetes. A useful indicator for this condition is insulin resistance, where the patient cells do not react correctly with the hormone insulin. This is usually detected in a health checkup, which is invasive, expensive, and time-consuming. Google instead used Gemini to understand and analyze what are the core factors for insulin resistance. For example, low physical activity, a poor diet, high stress, and erratic sleep. They gathered the data across 1,000 patients using wearable devices like Fitbit and Google Watch. They then trained the model to predict the insulin resistance scores for every person. The result is Google can predict insulin resistance with over 80% accuracy in its patients, with specific focus on obese and sedentary patients. The model still needs rigorous testing and validation before it is sent for review to the FDA.
Thanks for watching. Cheers.